11 Live Sky Tracker over the scene of breaking news in Midtown. Crews are on the scene at 14th and Peachtree, where a window washing unit has collapsed. It fell onto power lines. That caused a small fire. You see it dangling there on the side of that high rise. We're told the window washers had to be rescued. They're expected to be okay. To give you an idea of the area here we're talking about, the few blocks away from Crescent, it's close to the Four Seasons Hotel and Colony Square, not far from the freeway. Again, this was a window washing unit. The people on that window washing structure have been rescued, but there was fire on the ground from some power lines. We'll continue to follow this breaking news there in Midtown.
And what really complicates that is the fact that that area right through there is very tough to pass through in the best of times. But when you've got all those emergency vehicles you're talking about, it's almost 6 o'clock on a Friday night.
Right.
If you are trying to get out of that area, you're trying to go from Midtown, trying to get to the interstate, you got to make sure you navigate away from it, because that area is totally congested and right now impossible to get through.